In a time when beets were pickled and mustaches graced every upper lip, monsters plagued the lands. But one man on the back of a grizzly bear was dumb enough to take them on. With the help of his friends, Reed Gunther is making the West a little more wild.